A lot of men are growing out their beards in support of various causes this November. If the officers for local police department wanted to do it, they had to pay up. And it's all to raise money for a great cause, Special Olympics Wisconsin. Deputy Chief Bob Fletcher with West Dallas PD is here, as well as Officer JT Matty is here as well. Great to see you both. In the interest of full disclosure, I'll mention I am on the board of directors for Special Olympics Wisconsin. So we're all on the up and up here, fellas.
Sounds good.
Tell us about the idea. Now, a lot of people are doing beards for men's health or different things. So where did it come from for you guys at West Dallas PD to go ahead and do this?
Well, we've been involved with in Special Olympics as law enforcement all across the state has been, and it was one of the things Special Olympics thought would be a good fundraiser, and back earlier in the fall, our union brought it to us because normally we're not allowed to have beards.
Right.
And it was seemed like a no-brainer to because it's such a good organization to support, to let our officers grow beards during the month of November.
Officer Matty, this is some sort of a special perk for you guys? Are you guys looking to get in on the beard action?
Yes, it's definitely a novelty for us. You know, on patrol, we're not usually allowed to get away with that, but you know, it's just a bonus. Gives us an opportunity to also give back to the Special Olympics and also raise awareness at the same time.
Is everybody in? Or we're pretty close?
Not everybody, right? But we've had a pretty good showing. Our department ourselves has raised about $2,000 through this particular program for Special Olympics, so there's been quite a few people that have done it, and other people are supportive of us.
You know, I've got some video of one of the events that we were at recently, Special Olympics bowling. I know our athletes just so appreciate the relationship that they have with the law enforcement community. Can you talk about what that's like for you guys when you get to be around them and see how much they care about you?
Well, you know, it's something that we've been involved in a long time, and the athletes, they're very special people, and to watch them go out and try their best, I think it lifts all of our spirits up to be involved with them and help them achieve their goals.
You know, when they come out and I'm at these events and they get to be around cops, it's like it makes their day, doesn't it?
It really does. You can see their faces light up, and it's, you know, one of many opportunities as far as, you know, being able to have the No Shave November, but, you know, other events like Tip a Cop and also the Torch Run is also a great opportunity, especially in Stevens Point, to meet a lot of the athletes and get to have a relationship with them.
You guys get a pretty good turnout for the cops on a rooftop, too, for Dunkin' Donuts. That's always a good one, raising money.
Yes, we do. Officer Matthew's been on top of the roof of Dunkin' Donuts, pulling on a fishbowl with a bucket, and people are really, in the community, are really generous when we see us out there doing that to help out the Special Olympics.
And people always ask me, like, you know, are they okay with that, the whole donut thing? I'm like, yeah, they get the joke. That's why they're there.
Right. The cliche helps.
Thank you guys
helps,
so
yes.
much for all the support, and Special Olympics always needs volunteers as well. If you're interested on any level in helping out, we've got more information on Special Olympics Wisconsin. It's set up on our website, tmj4.com.